Dude, I literally lacerated my fucking mouth by biting into that banana.